Well, we certainly want to welcome everybody here. This is an annual event we do every year to introduce the community or reintroduce the community and familiarize them with our police department and all the public safety functions. And it's really a great community event. It allows the police department to put a human face to all the different things that they do. So kids enjoy it. They have snow cones, they have Chick-fil-A and everybody else. So it's a nice event, and we're glad to be able to put it on for the residents.
Series is a dynamic yet very playable arrangement of our national march, Stars and Stripes Forever, and it's arranged by Mike Story.
Martha. Hi, my name is Officer Dave Stasak. I'm the Orland Park Police Department's canine handler. This is my partner, Canine Gary. And Gary was one arm. Why? That's just going with that. Here's a 4-year-old German Shepherd. He's from West Germany. I got him 2 years ago. He works together full time. And as you can see, he wants to work. I'm going to show you a demonstration today. We're going to do two things. We're going to do narcotics work, boxes. Harry is trained to find and locate 5 different narcotics. Marijuana, cocaine, heroin, LSD, and nothing in any river. That's really boring. But what Harry's going to do when he finds it, when he finds it, he's going to sit and he's going to stare at it. What's going to happen is the box is going to reward him. And afterwards, what I'm going to show you is what he loves to do best. And he only does the bad guys, I promise you, when he's told him 20 bites in the afternoons. We have an officer that's going to be in a full bite suit. He won't get hurt. And Harry's going to chase him down and pull him around. And then you guys want to take pictures and ask questions afterwards, we'll do that. But we'll start with the narcotics work now. So you guys, you see, he found drugs in the box, he sits and he stares, that's what he tells me, we find it, we take it away. And if you have it, we take you away too.
I don't think it's going to happen.
Step over right now, you're going to get bit. Step over right now, the son of dog, you're going to get bit.
Can we hear it?